leave it there. I don't ever clean a mess up. Who the kind bitch we eat in there? So dark, can't see in there. Still took a bitch to eat in there. She said, how you pull off in your whip if ain't no key in there. New Cooper's in-
like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Ay. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it.
Yeah.
Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do.
Alright guys, let me just hop right into this video. So first things first, I'm going to show you guys this little pouch that I got from the dollar store. And this got my eyelash stencils in here from LA Colors. I don't really use these. I got my eyelash curler in here. I got an extra e.l.f. spoolie in here. Also got my tweezers to do my eyelashes with. To apply my eyelashes. I got my eyelash glue in here. Also got a little mirror so I could use when I'm doing all that. I got my makeup wipes. I have two containers with Kiss lashes in it. And then they're 100% human hair. And I also have this one from Remy? I think these are Remy lashes. And then I have this random Wet n Wild bronzer in here. So that's that. And then moving on to the front, I have all my favorite lip glosses in here. I have four from Victoria's Secret. Let me put those four in the back. I'll put those right there. So I have these four in the back from Victoria's Secret. And these two right here is from Bath & Body Works. And this is just my CarMax. And these are my favorite lip glosses that I wear normally every day. And then I have my Milani, two of my favorite Milani blushes in this little pouch right here. And this is what I got my lipstick, my lip gloss from Victoria's Secret. And I thought it was really cute to put them in there. Like, it just looks really cute to me. But yeah, these are my Remy blushes. I mean Milani, sorry. But these are the color in the back. And then I have my setting spray right here that I got from NYX. And then I have my e.l.f. cleaner. It's my brush cleaner. It smells so good, guys. Like, it makes my brushes smell so good. But then right here I have two of my NYX contour and highlight and palettes in the back. I also have a bronzer palette right here. This is from Beauty Treats. And I also have a glow kit right here. And then I have my eyebrow powder back there. That's when I run out of my dip brow, I use that. But this is that highlight palette. I mean, yeah, the highlighters. And this is from Burlington, and that's the color, and it was $4.99. And then I also have another palette right here, eyeshadow palette, and this is from LA Colors. And as you can see the colors in the front. And this is really pigmented. Like, it's not the best pigmentation, but it's really good for the price. And that one was $3.99. And then I have a blush palette right here. And this is by Stout Essence Essentials. But let me show you guys what this looks like. And it's supposed to be a blush palette, but I use it for eyeshadow because this is too bright for me to be wearing this for blushes. So yeah. And then I also have my BH Cosmetics palette down there as well. And I also have some more palettes right here. And this one's from W7. And this is the colors in the back, and it was $6.99. I'll go ahead and open it for you guys if you guys want to see it. Open it. Okay, making a mess. But that's what that palette looks like, guys. And I don't really use these. Like, I don't use half these makeup. My sisters normally use it, but that's what that looks like. If my camera will concentrate, okay. And this one was $6.99. And I also have this one, but they're just different colors. And this one was also $6.99 as well. And then I also have this palette right here, Perfusion Rosé. I'm just gonna go ahead and open that for you guys, and that's what that palette looks like. And then I also have this palette right here. And I think it's JB Cosmetics. And that's what that one looks like. And I don't know why it's cracked, because I never used any of these before. But yeah. We're going to put that back. All right, guys. Moving along. I just have a random lip balm right here. It's my random lip balm. And let me go up here. So up here I have all my brushes. These are my smaller brushes, eyeshadow brushes. I also have a shaver in here. Let me show you some of these brushes. These brushes that I got is AliExpress brushes. I have a Wet n Wild brush in here. I never use this, it's brand new. I also have this that I use for my eyebrows to shape them up. I have my RK Kiss by Kiss fan brush in here. This is what I use for my highlights. And I just have smaller brushes that I use to pop a little highlight in my tear duct. But this one is all my bigger brushes. And these are my foundation brushes, contour brushes, and blush brushes. And these, some of these are from e.l.f. This is from e.l.f. This one, I got this from Claire's, I think. And this from AliExpress. These ones are for AliExpress. And this one's also my e.l.f. contour brush. But yeah, these are all my brushes up here, guys. And then moving down here, I have all my setting powders. So I have this one from LA Colors. And it's in this color right here. And I have this one I also got from the drugstore. The LA Colors one was from the drugstore as well. I got it from Walmart, I think. And then I have my Benign Banana Powder. I had this for so long, guys. I had it for a long time. But then I got my Sasha Buttercup Powder. And I was like, screw that banana powder. This is the bomb. But yeah, I have this one. And that's the color in the back. Alright, guys, so let me move along down here. So in here I have all my foundations. This is Urban Decay, Sephora, Milani, Maybelline. And I have a couple more Maybellines in the back, but that's for my clients. If they're lighter skin tone, they're actually not mine. As you can see, I'm not that color. But yeah, this one's also from Maybelline as well. But these are my color, these four right here. So I use these mostly. But I mostly go for this one because it's full coverage, but it's not that full coverage. This one is really, really, really full coverage. This one right here. And this one is in this shade. It's the Urban Decay. And then this one in that shade. Just in case you're my complexion, let you guys know what shade I got. This one, yeah. And then this Maybelline one. And that's that shade right there. So yeah, guys, this is just all my foundations. And then moving along down here, I have all my concealers. And mostly LA Girl Pro Concealers. So I have a couple of those in different colors because I do use them for my clients, like I said. And I also have this one. This is a color corrector. And I also have this HD Concealer Long Lasting Coverage. And I also have my Absolute New York. And this is my face primer because I have really, really oily skin. And yeah, guys, my foundation are all matte. They dry matte on my face because I got oily skin. So. And then back here, I just have my eyelash stuff. I got my mascaras, my favorite one, Maybelline. I have my Rimmel mascara. I also have a L'Oreal mascara, and then I have some, this is a eyeliner. And I also have my e.l.f. eyeliner as well, liquid eyeliner. And then I have a random BB cream in here. But yeah, guys, that's just in that drawer. And then in this drawer, I just have my little eyeshadow pots. So I have some Milani ones that I have right here in the front. Some e.l.f. ones. This is ColourPop, and this is the Super Shock Cheek. And I, if you guys watch my videos, you know this is my favorite highlighter. I always use it. It's running out. But this is from ColourPop. And then I have some ColourPop eyeshadows back here in the back. Those are all my ColourPop eyeshadows. And then this is just a random eyeshadow pot. And yeah, guys, this is my Dip Brow. And this is Milani. And that's the shade. It's dark brown. I use that for my eyebrows. And moving along to my lippies. Some more of my lip gloss and lipsticks. So I have all three of my Milani lipsticks right here in the front. If you guys could see those. These are all my Milani lipsticks. And then this one is from Maybelline. This one is from, let me see, Color Sensational. I think this one's from Color Sensational. This one's also from Maybelline. And this one is CoverGirl. This one right here is CoverGirl. These two are Maybelline's. And these ones are, I forgot what they were. I'm sorry. Yeah, Color Sensationals. And this one is, I think this, which one is this? Yeah, this is Maybelline as well. And this one is L'Oreal. I actually really, really love the packaging on this. That's the only reason why I got it, is because it just looked cute. So I was like, yeah, I should get it because it just looked cute. But yeah. I have my lip stains right here. Cream lip stains. And these are from Victoria's Secret. These were $14 each. And those are the colors. So yeah, guys. Moving on to my lip peas. Some more of my lip gloss and lipsticks and stuff. So I have my two right here from Victoria's Secret. And these are my cream lip stains. They were $14 each. And you can see the colors in the back. It's that one. So concentrate, but that's that one. And these are my liquid matte lipsticks. Excuse me, that I got from AliExpress. Have a couple of those in here. I just got random drugstore lip glosses down here. I got New York Company, just randoms down there that I don't really use. Then I have three of my Milani lipsticks. Then I have one right here from L'Oreal. I'm really weird, these guys. As you can see, my videos, I don't wear lipsticks. I like my lip glosses. And this one's from Maybelline Studio. It's a dark purple. And these ones are Color Sensational. And these in the front are Maybelline. And this one, I think, is CoverGirl. So, yeah, guys. This is my little makeup collection. This is all my little makeup collection. And I don't really wear these, guys, like I said. So, that's why I have just a little bit. And I also give some away occasionally. But I do have more coming in. And I will be doing another review on that, so stay tuned for that, guys. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.